Hi, I am Sami from Fawzi Academy. Sometimes while you perform searches in your computer, you will get this message. Searches might be slow in non-index locations. Windows uses the index to perform very fast searches of the most common file on your computer. By default, all of the most common file on your computer are indexed. Indexed location include all folders included in library, email, and offline files. Files that are not indexed include program file and system file. Files that most people rarely need to search. However, if the index cannot find the file that you know exists in an index location, you might need to rebuild the index. Rebuilding the index can take several hours. Be careful, several hours. And searches might be incomplete until the index is fully rebuilt. To rebuild the index, open index option by clicking the start button and then clicking control panel. In the searches box, type index options and then click index options. Click advanced. If you are prompted for administrator password or confirmation, type the password and provide the confirmation. In the advanced option dialog box, click index setting tab and then click rebuild. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for your watching Fawzi Academy. Please like, subscribe, and share this video.